Introduction. The 1 second stands still. Imagine everything coming to a standstill. The wind stops blowing. Birds freeze mid-flight. Even the oceans stop churning. What could cause such an event? What if our planet, the Earth, suddenly stopped rotating for just 1 second? It's a mind-boggling thought, isn't it? Could we even survive such a sudden stop? Let's delve into the science of Earth's rotation and explore the potential consequences of this hypothetical scenario. Section 1. Earth's constant spin. Earth is constantly in motion, spinning on its axis like a top. This rotation is what gives us day and night. As the Earth turns, different parts of the planet face the sun, experiencing daylight, while the other side faces away, experiencing night. This continuous spin happens at a speed of roughly 1,000 miles per hour. We don't feel this rapid motion because everything around us is moving at the same speed. It's like being on a train. If the train is moving at a constant speed, you don't feel the movement unless it accelerates or decelerates. Similarly, we are all passengers on planet Earth, moving along with its rotation. This constant spin is not just about day and night. It also plays a crucial role in our planet's weather patterns, ocean currents, and even the shape of our planet. The centrifugal force created by the rotation causes the Earth to bulge slightly at the equator and flatten at the poles. Section 2. The sudden halt and its immediate aftermath. Now, imagine that this constant spin suddenly stops. What would happen? The immediate effect would be a massive jolt felt around the world. Everything that wasn't firmly attached to the ground would continue moving at 1,000 miles per hour due to inertia, the tendency of an object to resist changes in motion. This means that people, cars, buildings, and anything not anchored to the Earth would be flung eastward at an extremely high speed. The impact would be catastrophic. Buildings would crumble, trees would be uprooted, and massive tsunamis would be generated as the oceans continued their eastward surge. The sudden stop would also disrupt the delicate balance of Earth's atmosphere. The atmosphere rotates along with the Earth, and this rotation influences our weather patterns. A sudden stop would cause the atmosphere to continue moving, creating powerful winds and storms across the globe. Section 3. Gravitational glitches. Earth's rotation also plays a role in its gravitational pull. The centrifugal force generated by the rotation slightly counteracts the force of gravity. This effect is more pronounced at the equator, where the rotational speed is highest and less noticeable at the poles. If the Earth were to stop rotating, this balance would be disrupted. The force of gravity would increase slightly, particularly at the equator. While the change wouldn't be drastic enough to crush us, it would be noticeable. We might feel slightly heavier and objects might fall a little faster. The change in gravitational pull would also affect the oceans. The oceans bulge at the equator due to the centrifugal force. If this force were to disappear, the oceans would start to flow towards the poles, causing significant changes in sea levels. Section 4. Atmospheric upheaval. The Earth's atmosphere is another system that would be significantly affected by a sudden stop in rotation. The atmosphere rotates along with the Earth, and this rotation is responsible for the Coriolis effect, which influences the direction of winds and ocean currents. If the Earth were to stop spinning, the Coriolis effect would disappear. Winds would no longer be deflected by the Earth's rotation, resulting in drastic changes in weather patterns. Storms could become more intense and unpredictable, and global wind patterns would be thrown into disarray. The sudden halt would also disrupt the temperature balance on Earth. The side of the Earth facing the sun would continue to bake under the intense heat, while the side facing away would plunge into a prolonged period of darkness and cold. This extreme temperature difference would further disrupt weather patterns and could have devastating effects on ecosystems. Section 5. The return of the spin. Now, let's assume that after a 1 second pause, the Earth resumes its rotation. This sudden restart would be just as jarring as the initial stop. Everything would be jolted in the opposite direction, causing further destruction and chaos. The oceans, which had started to flow towards the poles, would be pushed back towards the equator, generating more tsunamis. The atmosphere, which had been thrown into disarray, would experience further turbulence and violent storms. The 1 second pause would have left a lasting impact on our planet, with ecosystems disrupted, weather patterns altered, and civilization potentially in ruins. Conclusion: the delicate balance of our blue planet. The hypothetical scenario of Earth stopping its rotation for just 1 second highlights the delicate balance that sustains life on our planet. Earth's rotation is not just about day and night. It's a fundamental force that shapes our world, influencing everything from the shape of our planet to the flow of our oceans and the patterns of our weather. A sudden disruption to this balance, even for a mere second, would have catastrophic consequences, demonstrating the importance of Earth's constant spin. We are fortunate to live on a planet that provides the perfect conditions for life, and understanding the forces that maintain this delicate balance is essential for appreciating the preciousness of our blue planet.